Well, you and I, we share a common fate. We're short on time, so let us tell it straight. We've got a common problem, let's agree that much is true. Well, I'm hungry but not greedy, so my demands are few. 'Cause I'm a common man, a common man. I am not hard to understand. I know which way I'm facing, will not turn around. And I'm looking for another common man or woman to stand on common ground. But just last night I met the ghost of a child. She spoke in riddles but seemed to be so wise. She said when all you touch turns to lumps of lead or gold, you have already lost what could never have been sold. But I'm a common man, common man. I am not hard to understand. I know which way I'm facing, I will not turn around. And I'm looking for another common man or woman to stand on common ground. Well, strike while the iron's hot. Occupy yourself with liberty. We could have a real House of Commons if we had a real democracy. Maybe we could all fit in that house and give our tuppence worth. And maybe we could give a vote to the birds and the bees and the beasts and to the earth. Yeah, to the earth. But what do I know? I'm just a common fool, trying to grasp what I did not learn in school. So I'm investing in a share of dignity and a common simple future for my sweet family. 'Cause I'm a common man, common man. I'm not hard to understand. I know which way I'm facing, I will not turn around. And I'm looking for another common man or woman to stand on common ground. Yeah, common man, common man. I am not hard to understand. I know which way I'm facing, I will not turn around. And I'm looking for another common man or woman to stand on common ground.
Now Cameron might be in his house just over the way. Just in case he is, show him it's not a damp squib and make the loudest roar of the day.